I'll make our government open and transparent. No more secrecy. I'm going to make it impossible for congressmen or lobbyists to slip pork barrel projects or corporate welfare into laws when no one's looking. No more secrecy. That's a commitment I make to you as president. No more secrecy. When there's a bill that ends up on my desk as president, you, the public, will have 5 days to look online and find out what's in it before I sign it.
Well, now for the first time, I can tell you that you're a disaster.
When there's a tax bill being debated in Congress, you will know the names of the corporations that would benefit and how much money they would get. And we will put every corporate tax break and every pork barrel project online for every American to see.
You both saw Benjamin Netanyahu hold up that picture of a bomb with a red line.
Thank heavens we have these sanctions in place. It's in spite of their opposition.
Oh, God.
They've given 20 waivers to this sanction, and all I have to point to are the results. They're 4 years closer toward a nuclear weapon.
Down to the Banana Republic.